Hi, I am Dr. Shuman Mollick, radiation oncologist from Narayana Super Speciality Hospital. Every year on 7th of November, we observe National Cancer Awareness Day. This is the birthday of Professor Dr. Marie Curie. And this is important to understand about the prevention and early detection of the cancer, because 50% of cancer in India are curable and mostly caused by tobacco, air pollution, obesity, altered food habit, altered sexual habit. And it is important to detect cancer early, because if we detect cancer early, 80 to 90% cancers are curable. So key for winning the race with the cancer is early detection and prevention of cancer.
Hello everyone, I am Dr. Abhay Kumar, consultant uro-oncologist in Narayana Super Speciality Hospital, Howrah. 7th November is observed as National Cancer Awareness Month. As the number of patients of cancer are increasing, there is a need to raise awareness about these issues. And I must say, cancer is a curable disease. If diagnosed early, it is completely curable. So remain alert and know about the symptoms, and whenever you feel, consult the doctor at the earliest. Thank you.
Hello friends, I am Dr. Vivek Agarwala. I am consultant medical oncologist at Narayana Super Speciality Hospital, Howrah, and Arun Tagore Hospital, Kolkata. Today, on the occasion of National Cancer Awareness Day, I want to tell you all that please do not fear the word cancer. Remember, if detected in early stages, cancer is definitely curable. So please be aware of what is normal and abnormal and adopt healthy lifestyles. And if you detect anything abnormal, visit your nearest cancer center for early diagnosis and treatment. Remember, together we can cure cancer.
Hi, I am Dr. Saurabh Dotto, consultant head and neck surgeon, Narayana Super Speciality Hospital, Howrah. 7th November is National Cancer Awareness Day. On this special day, as a cancer surgeon, my appeal to all of you, please stay away from tobacco, alcohol, supari. And by this way, the chance of having cancer will be reduced significantly.
Hello everyone, I am Dr. Neha Chaudhary. I'm a consultant breast surgeon at Narayana Super Speciality Hospital, Howrah. Today I'll be talking about breast cancer. So I will tell you only 4 points you need to keep in mind. Be breast aware, that is, know your normal breast, examine them regularly. Know the sign and symptoms of breast cancer, so know what is abnormal. Third is, you need to know your familial risk, know how much of a genetic component you have. And fourth is, choose healthy lifestyle. And most important thing that you need to do is early detection and early treatment. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I am Dr. M.V. Chandrakant. I'm a medical oncologist working in Narayana Hospital, Howrah, and Arun Tagore Hospital, Calcutta. So on this Cancer Awareness Day, I would like to give you two messages. One is, cancer, if detected early, is curable. However, even if we detect cancer in advanced stages, we can control this advanced disease for a longer period of time with immunotherapy and targeted therapies. So don't fear, even if you have an advanced disease. Thank you.
Hi, this is Dr. Kaustav Basu, consultant gynae oncosurgeon at Narayana Super Speciality Hospital, Howrah. On the occasion of National Cancer Awareness Day, 7th of November, we should pledge that early detection of symptoms is the key for curable cancers. If we can detect the symptoms early, we can cure almost majority of the cancers. So please come forward with early signs and symptoms to us.
Hello, I am Dr. Saurabh Chaudhary, consultant GI oncosurgeon, Narayana Super Speciality Hospital, Howrah. GI oncosurgery is a major part of our system, and in this corona pandemic, you should not avoid the symptoms of cancer, which includes loss of appetite, loss of weight, jaundice, and bleeding through your rectum. If you consult your doctor at the early stage, these cancers are all curable. So please, if you have these symptoms, consult your doctor immediately.
Hi, I am Dr. Nilay Biswas, neurosurgeon, Narayana Super Speciality Hospital. On this occasion of Cancer Awareness Week, I would like to give the message that brain tumors are nothing to be afraid of. Please be aware of the common symptoms of brain tumor like headache, any vision difficulties, any weakness. And if you face any of these problems, please consult your neurologist or neurosurgeon at the earliest, because the earlier it is detected, the better will be the treatment and the outcome.
Hi, I am Dr. Kaushik Nandi, consultant orthopedic oncosurgeon, Narayana Cancer Institute, Howrah, unit of Narayana Super Speciality Hospital. On this National Cancer Awareness Day, I want to give a mandate to the general public that if the bone cancer is curable, if detected early, and the maximum population of bone cancer patients are young patients, so the prognosis or treatment outcome is relatively better. And limb salvage surgery is the present day trend. So amputation surgery is more or less obsolete now. So if detected early in a primary stage, limb can be saved.
Hello everyone, this is Dr. Shaini Kostwal, working as a consultant pain and palliative medicine at Narayana Super Speciality Hospital, Andhul Road, Howrah. On this National Cancer Awareness Day, I would like to tell people not to fear about the cancer. We are there to help you, to fight alongside you with the cancer, and we'll take care of all your symptoms and we'll make sure that you will have a happy and quality life.
Hi, I am Dr. Manujesh. I am a thoracic and thoracoscopic surgeon attached to Narayana Super Speciality Hospital. According to the Globacon 2020 data, almost 1 in 101 per person in our country may have lung cancer, and that is mainly attributable to smoking and pollution. So please do avoid that. And if you have persistent cough, sputum with blood or without blood, or maybe chest pain or hoarseness of voice or weight loss, please get yourself screened for lung cancer, because that actually may have indicated that you have a lung cancer in the early phase, which is very rare in our scenario. We do get these cases very late and we cannot operate. But in a lung cancer patient, if we do get them early, operation can provide you a good quality, disease-free, active life. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Dr. Sayan Das, consultant radiation oncologist working in Narayana Super Speciality Hospital, Howrah. We all must be knowing that 7th of November is the National Cancer Awareness Day, as has been mentioned by the central government on as per the birth anniversary of Madame Curie. So what I want to say to you all is early detection saves lives. So if you have any symptoms that can suggest that you have a cancer, do not shy, feel shy, come forward, meet your expert and get yourself checked, because as I said, cancer is curable if detected early. So maintain a healthy lifestyle and keep yourself informed.